expired. I waited too long. I sat on the start screen, I guess, for too long. My bad. Anybody doing anything fun today? I just want to see what stuff's available for free. Leader and Faye are at the spa, having a little me time while the baby sleeps. Nice. That's nice all around. That's paid. It's paid. It's paid. It's paid. What's this? Ooh, I want that. Fucking nice. Yeah. Melon pants. I have lots of money, so I mean, why not? Kudo points or whatever. Burger boots. Burger bun boots. I really want the boots. Weird. Piece of cake. Good egg. Why is it moving down? Okay. Well, I hope it's relaxing all around. Party promenade. Promenade. Still not clear on that. Get up! You fuckers. Thank you. GG. Hiccups. Or at least like two of them. Can see your body moving. Don't really know what I'm doing. This one is usually not good for me. I end up getting smacked by like everything. Oh God. Oh, I think we might have gotten lucky. No. That was quick. Silcoon in the chat. Fuck. It's not gonna happen. Two people already qualified? Fuck. Fuck you, Ick. I'm gonna do all the work and you're gonna qualify. Nope. I'm not gonna. Somebody else is gonna be smarter than me on this. Yep. That fucking guy hadn't stole my gold ring. Asshole. How many dailies do we have for this? 60 seconds, qualify in any, play any show, so I have to play 6. I'll probably play more than 6, but that's what I need for dailies. Thank you for the rupee. Oh, it's silver one too. 6,645. You have 15 tokens. Token. You trying to get free tokens? What are you trying to do? To see what you can use them on? It's token info. No worries. There's also, if you do exclamation point commands, a list of commands should populate. What am I listening for? What? How, what? Is that a thing? No, let me out. I qualified. Is token info in there? It's not. Interesting. Here. Yeah. It should be. You're right. I can add it right now. Actions, commands. Right here. And also tokens should be in there. Okay. It's in there now.
You have drawn judgment.
Judgment?
Ruled by Pluto, the god of the underworld. An angel sounds a trumpet, suggestive of the final judgment.
Oof.
This is a card of transformation. A fresh start is possible. It is time to forgive and forget, or perhaps do some soul searching. A promotion may be in the works.
Oh, maybe it's just a promotion. Maybe it's not as transformative as it thinks, or as it sounds. I'm about to talk to my mom for the first time in months. Oh, okay. I wish you luck. Keep your tarot card in mind. Judgment Day is here. Fuck. I don't know how you get through that. No, come on. Oh, okay, I got lucky. Nope. Nope. Fuck. Should have tried. I'm glad they're good. It's always a risk, like, because they are candida friendly, and you know, they're a bunch of things, but whenever you buy things that fall into those ranges, it always runs the risk of like being not good, just expensive trash. Nice to have something new. Yeah, when you said that you guys weren't eating like anything sweet, and then said that you have no snacks, I was like, huh, I bet you there's something. Cause there's even like keto cereal and stuff now. And it's chocolate. Definitely can't have chocolate. No, you bastards, so you help me, I guess. Yeah, it's a total gamble. I probably wouldn't have taken the risk because of that, right? Health food roulette, yeah. Well, like I said, at least, I mean, on Amazon, it looks like, I guess they're available through Costco online, but through Amazon, there's tons of flavors. Some of them have a higher sugar content, but what I saw was like 3 grams. In the fruit flavored ones, because some they're like fruit bars or something, and they were like blueberry, and that's the only flavor I remember. But there was also peanut butter chip, so like peanut butter with chocolate chips and other stuff. Thanks. I don't know, honestly, because you gave me a cookie. I don't know if, like, if you do give cookie via Violet, I wonder if she still says, can I have one, or if I was thoughtful, and I don't have an underscore, so I can't do it. But, well, I can with the @. Yeah, still says, can I have one? That's funny. I should probably fix that. Enjoy your lurk-ish. Bye, guys. No, I'm dead. Well, that was fun. The whirly gig. Oh, we've done this one twice already. Oh, not the hammers. I didn't notice. That means I'll fuck with you. And then it was over. Stonjourner in the chat. I think that's how you say that. Moon is slowly rising. I see the trees are moving. Nice. Hey, welcome in, Shelby. Last Lantis. Thank you for the ruby, blue. 6650. I'm doing well, thanks. How about yourself? Chill day. Just doing some dailies and then probably Apex rounds again. I did say earlier, but I don't think you were here. Exhausted? Oh, I'm sorry. Did you have to work today? Or just from other life stuff? I'm gonna download Grand Theft Auto 5, so I'll be playing that probably this weekend. Or I have to download it. It's a big file. And probably it must be so big because of the online stuff, I guess. It could be just the game, but it seems like 111 gigs is a lot. I should work. I don't have a schedule, though. I do have a project. I didn't sleep till 9 a.m. Oh, gosh. Yeah, that would explain it. I think I went to bed at like 4 or something in the morning. That was a trap. I'm not going anywhere. No! Fuck. I tried to go to bed at 4 and I couldn't sleep. I understand. One more. You died. I did. It was unfortunate. I need that. And there was only one more person to be eliminated. Sucks. I've got a good strategy for this one. You just stay on that, like, conveyor belt with the bumpers, and every time the bumpers go to close in on you, you grab onto the swinging bar and hold it until you can go back. No! Fuck. Well, that didn't line up right. But that works too, yeah. It closes in faster than it. Bye. I love this one, yeah. That one's pretty easy. Yesterday for like final rounds, there was so much hex ones, like the hexagon and the rolling hexagon and the multiple ice layered hexagon, and like I'm just not good at those. Sometimes I get close to the end, but I always fall. Shell hates it. I stand with that. Oh, you mean this one that we were just playing? I saw somebody qualify for that stay in the area one by just falling and hitting one of the things that pops you back up and doing that repeatedly, like, and was able to get the percentage to qualify before others. This one, there's always like a hidden trail, which I didn't know until recently. Oh, fuck. Tried. You fucking bastard. I've only gotten a crown in the spinning final. I've done it twice. Nice. Which one do you mean? The spinning hexagon one with the disappearing tiles? I got a crown in the one where you have to jump over the bar and there's a one spinning slower on the top and the panels around in the circle are dropping off. And then I got one of the actual race crowns. But other than that, in recent, I don't remember. That was almost death. No, it's like a giant spinning log with gaps. Oh, and like they're going in two different directions, or it's just one? Because if it's just one, I haven't played that yet, but I've played the rolling one where they're going in different directions and then there's gaps and bumpers and everything. Gotta get the buttons. Oh, is this the one where you play against, yeah, another person? Lucky. Fuck. Shelby, do you want to play? I know you said that you have a project but no schedule and are exhausted. But if you wanted to play, we can do squads. Thanks. Kismet, I don't know if you have this game. You're probably tied up in other stuff. But you're welcome too. Like messing with my gaming computer right now, but thanks, no worries. I am just chilling right now. I would love to sometime though. Alrighty. I understand. And I hope your chilling goes well. Yes! GG! That's a first. Thank you. How close am I to the... Why doesn't it put you where you are on the list instead of way back here? Praise. You have to do the praise emote 3 times. Oh, it says it right at the top. I need 3,694. There you go.
Praise.
See if we can get another one of these achievements. Is to get 5 crowns in a row. That seems like a pipe dream. I don't know if maybe like custom matches counts, so you could just like play with another person that throws it so you win, or if you have to do it in these actual shows. That makes sense. You don't get any XP in customs. Gotcha. Well, I don't mean like the challenges in game, like the Steam achievements. Oh, for fuck's sake. Guys. On Steam. Oh, well, there's Epic achievements too. But I just mean like the... What's it called? The engine, the launcher achievements, not like the internal game ones. Come on. Thank you. Oh, that one goes forward? I think you just got lucky. I don't think it's supposed to go forward. Like it's random. I only pay attention to the in-game ones usually. I got you. Yeah, I have most of the, I think, achievements for this game. There's just a couple I don't. On Steam, I can just shift tab and check, but I don't think that's a thing on Epic. Console anyway. Well, there's probably trophies if it's PlayStation or the achievements on Xbox or Switch. I don't know what they call them on Switch. There is. PS4, it doesn't like to load on my Switch. I see. I've only ever played this on PC with an Xbox controller. Oh, that was gonna be death. I have it on Epic, but since I needed space, it's not downloaded. I see. Yeah, every time I need or want to download a game, I have to like uninstall others. I don't want to be the last one again. Thank you. But that's really how it is on, I don't know about PlayStation 4 because I haven't played it a lot or recently, but the downloading like 60 gigs for every game you play on console is ridiculous too. I got you. Especially like on my, I don't have the Xbox Series X. I have the Xbox One, like the one before that, and it came with such a small amount of storage, considering how much you need to download for each game. 2 melons, 3 melons, 2 coconuts. Are those limes? I keep calling them melons. Are they? I don't know. Three of the things I don't know and 2 coconuts. But since I don't use it for much, it doesn't bother me to put 2 coconuts. But since I don't use it much, it doesn't bother me to put the big games on there. The put is confusing me, but I think I get the gist. 3 dragon fruit, 1 coconut, 2 coconuts. 3 dragon fruit, 2 coconuts, 1 grape. Melons, 3 pears, 2 coconuts. 4 melons, 3 pears, 2 coconuts. I got you. To put the big games on there. Yeah, it's just having to like uninstall them and then wait for the next thing to install. Or download, I suppose. I don't play my consoles very often, so every time I do go to play one, I have to wait for updates too. That sucked. Nice. I've been console playing more often because it's easier on my computer when I stream. Oh, I get that. Yeah, because you stream and play on the same computer. Yeah, because I used the laptops, I couldn't do both on one of them. Yeah, no, so I get that. That's why I split it between the two. OBS and everything that it does, and all the stuff I have in it, it's too intensive on my PC to do it on one. Maybe something like Fall Guys I could get away with, I don't know. I wouldn't want to risk it though. Last one standing. No, fuckers. They got me. I like that one. Oh, we got it. Let me see if I have the bottom for it. What's it called? Snug Skier. There it is. Now if I get a crown, I'll be the Snug Skier with the skier animation, or the skiing, or skating animation, which would be pretty cool. The background must have just changed or something. I don't know. It caught my eye. Hey, there's two of us. No! Oh, that sucks. That guy was literally on the line. Shit. No. No. You fucking asshole. Oh, you guys. No. No again. Oh, fuck off. Still got it. I have cold Taco Bell. Better than no Taco Bell, I guess. The only thing better would be hot Taco Bell. What do you get? I'm interested. Taco Bell orders are a thing. I go between like a five-layer burrito and a Crunchwrap Supreme. And if they have nacho fries, forget it. To go warm it up, my sister ordered me the chalupa box. Nice. The only box I think I've ever gotten from there was when they had the nacho fry boxes. We don't have a Taco Bell in town. In fact, I think the nearest one is like an hour or 2 hours away. I'm gonna check. Yeah, it's an hour and 10 minutes. I was streaming when she got food, and I didn't know she got me the box. Oh, I see. Move! Oh, that guy's got hacks. We got there though, we were just second. Just qualify. Stop being a douche. A lot of people got out on that. Thank you. Yep. I tried. I've never gotten through this one, but I've been close. Yeah, I was just trying to, like, continuously land, you know, after getting smacked into the air, but I've only played that one, I think, twice or three times. So, I'm not super upset about it. It's fine. It's a cute little outfit. Thanks. I just unlocked it. There's a dust tox in chat. Was dangerous. I tried. Get up. Gonna make it, bro. Unfortunate. Here we go. Roll out. Wow, there's five of them. Thank you. RPG. Violet, disengage. Violet, engage. Let's go. Two bananas, one coconut. Three bananas, two melons, one, two. Where's the third banana? Oh, one, two, no, two bananas. I got fucked up by the bananas. I don't know. I thought it was three. One coconut. One, two, three, four grapes. One, two, three dragon fruit. Two melons.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck you. I only needed 1 second. That fucking white fox guy was being a bitch. I was trying to look up what that green fruit might be. Yeah, I have no idea. I keep calling it a melon. I think the level's either called fruit some or some fruit. It's probably called some fruit. Oh, for fuck's sake. I went off like I went off that first slide onto the second on purpose, but not the second to the third, and I just got lucky. Oh, poor Patrick. There are two. Like, where the fuck's the other one? Ah. Ooh, I got lucky. Lucky again. But I'm gonna qualify. GG. It's like it's supposed to be a durian. I don't even know what that is. What's a durian? Durian. There's a fan too. Tropical fruit distinguished by its large size and spiky hard outer shell. It has a pungent smell, custard like flesh with large seeds. Fuck. This is gonna be the next one to go. Yep. I tried. I should have waited until the fan passed. Rattata in the chat. Oh, come on. Guys, the guy's just standing on the fucking edge like that's gonna help. I'm not gonna qualify. It's a sad day in the land of guys that fall. Yep. That was the end of me. First round elimination. Truly a sad day. Sonic has a peanut butter bacon cheeseburger and shake. Wait, like there's peanut butter on the burger? Or there's peanut butter bacon and a cheeseburger in a shake? Yes. On a cheeseburger? Interesting. I don't know how I feel about that. It sounds like it could be good, maybe? But I've never tried it. And like, does it have other condiments on it? Like, am I about to have a peanut butter, ketchup, mustard, and pickle situation? No, I want to go that way. Thank you. Oh, fuck you. GG. I don't think I had to complete the emote, I think. I don't know how I feel about that idea. I worked at a burger place with peanut butter on burgers. It was good, but like I didn't want it every time, you know? Yeah, it was an ad. I didn't see other condiments, but who knows? Yeah, it would maybe like just peanut butter and bacon on it would be fine. If you started adding other stuff, it might be weird. Lily Leapers. This one, I like this one, and it doesn't seem to be as often as it was when we were playing before. That was interesting. No! Nice. We're getting knocked down a bunch of times. Oh, that would have been cool. No! Am I the only person left? Nope, that guy's there. Get up! It was only the two of us. Oh, there's three. This one eliminated like everybody. It's a race to a crown. Okay. Wish me luck. Oh god, and it's one of the, it's the door one. Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. Fucking Akgurk22. Fuck him. That's a good try. Sunshine, sunshine, it's fine. Feel it in my skin, warming up my mind. Whoa, let it shine. It's very gloomy today. Ventilite in the chat, I think.
There's two L's in there.
Oh, fuck off. He's probably laughing at me. Not again, not again, not again. Thank you. did not do well on that one the last time, so GG. Oh, I thought somebody activated love. For real. This one is hit or miss for me. GG. I understand. Same. I'm like, what? Wait, what did I say? Yeah, I looked over instantly because I was like, somebody must have said love. Funny. Yep, I deserve that. Again? Fuck off. Yes. Ah, you fucking bastards! Okay, I have to use the bathroom quick. We are gonna play more of this, but you're gonna be on my BRB screen. Enjoy the clips. I'll see you soon. Violet, be right back. Thank you. Tundra Run. This one is usually fine unless I get caught up in like the ramps with the fruit. Oh, it snowballs this time. Oh god. Nice. Thank you. for whatever reason, I just, in my head, like a thought popped up that I dreamt about a spider last night. And now I'm like thinking, was there a spider crawling on me? Which is why I was dreaming about spiders. It was very random and out of nowhere. But it popped into my head just now. Intrusive thoughts, yeah. Brain spiders. Just saying. Yeah. It does line up pretty well. But I remembered, so my brain spider must be gone. Classic symptom for now, gone for now, yeah. Soon to return. GG. The guy's a sandwich. Oh, lost temple. Okay. Here we go. Fuck. Oh god, I'm done. I'm back in it. I got it! Yeah! Crowns! Bow! That guy that was below me had to be pissed. Thank you, Shelby. It's 2 crowns today. Unstoppable. New fucking pattern. I do like the sharks. Where's the one I just got right here? We're gonna have to switch. Just gonna switch to this. See what colors I got. I think I like this one. Thanks. There's a fan pee in chat. This is your favorite outfit. And it was a free one too that I got from Twitch. This one and the Assassin's Creed one. I just like it because you can really see the pattern on the hands and around the face. And it's not just a hat. And the sharks on the hands, they cut off right here. And it's just the shark head, which I think is pretty sick. I'll switch back to the sharks because that's my favorite pattern. I wear the top with a skirt or something random sometimes. Nice. What are you doing? You guys, do you hear that I won the last one or something? I tried. I was like, I'm gonna shortcut it. I'm way too far back. If I qualify, it'll be a surprise to me. No, I'm done. No way. Yep, there it is. And done. Yeah, that was a bad one. Very upsetting. And that was my one right after the crown, which means I just broke the chance to get the streak. Again. Yeah, I did. Yeah, right at the last fucking second. It was a race between just I and that red guy. He won, to be fair. Are you gonna be the last one? Nope. Unfortunate. I like this one. That's because generally I do pretty well. There are some times though where those, the swinging, I don't know, electric beams, will fuck me up and do so repeatedly. Those. Aw, you bitch! I can't. The slime is gonna get me. No, 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 not this way. It's coming for me! Fuck! Fuck. I know, I died. We'll just start a new one and pretend like that one didn't happen. Thanks. Now we got waves as the background. Skyline stumble. Oh fuck! That is not how that has ever worked before. Usually it's going back and forth. No. Fuck. That didn't work. No. Thank you. God. It's getting sweaty in Fall Guys. That guy is not lucky. Treetop tumble. I fell. I always hit my head on that shit. Nice. It actually wasn't that many, only 6 or 7. That was like a controlled elimination round, but still. Leading light. Alrighty. Where am I? I must be, yeah. Come on, I was so close. Bastards. I'm switching back to sharks. Black and white. Oh, you fucking bastard. That was almost bad. They almost got me. I missed. That's going swimmingly. Fucking llama. Oh, you fucking bastard. Yes! I hate being disqualified on that one. You got it. No, you dats, no.
bad. No! No, 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 no! The slime is... No, 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 no! Okay. It wasn't as big of a crisis as I thought! Okay. No, no, no. Alrighty. It's high stress. Three crowns, maybe? GG! Well, that's 3 crowns. So I think I'm gonna end Fall Guys on that note. I'm gonna switch to Apex. So I'm gonna put you on the end screen for like 15 seconds. Then you'll be on my BRB screen. I'll switch over the game and everything, and then we'll be back. Alrighty, sound like a plan? Violet, end the stream.